Oh, what's going on, everyone? Sub here. Welcome to Dust and Elysian Tale. This game came out, I believe, last year, probably like last year, and a couple days ago. Honestly, I think this game's actually been out for a year now on the Xbox Live Arcade, and recently came out on the on Steam a couple months ago. Honestly, I have been waiting to play this game for a long time. I actually got it during the Steam sale And sadly, my computer, as shitty as it is, could not play the game. So I was like, damn it, there goes not a lot of money because I bought it on sale. It was really cheap. So out of completely impulse buy, I decided, screw it, I want to play this game right now. So I bought the game, and here we go. Here's probably going to be a full Let's Play of the entire game. I've been wanting to play this game for so long right now. I got to do gamer pictures, so please note, blah, blah, blah. So, I just empty save slot, really? Okay, let's go on this one. So there's casual, normal, tough, and hardcore. Simply for the fact that simple choosing the option. This option demands respect. Okay, so because I'm probably only gonna play through this game once, might as well go for the hardest difficulty right off the bat. Hardcore. Actually, I probably might play it multiple times, but I'd rather. Why don't you guys get the best kind of possible thing?
Our world has fallen to fade. Its great works long since complete, its storied civilizations long since fallen to dust. The greatest legends of Elysium long since forgotten. What was once a land of promise has fallen to the ravages of war. And it was in this, our most desperate hour, that the greatest of Elysian tales began. The lone warrior stood against an army, slashing his way through all who opposed him. The mob
stood
no chance,
to wage war,
and the soldier showed no mercy. But despite his victories, his skills, his ruthlessness, the valiant soldier would perish on this day. Not to the mob, but to a single child.
Dust, dust, arise.
Floating fucking sword.
What? A talking sword? What are you?
Only that which you have summoned.
Summoned? How? For what purpose?
That I do not know. But we shall learn in time. Now rise, and claim the Blade of Ara.
Are you the Blade of Ara?
Stop! Stop right there!
And who is she?
Me? I'm Fidget, Guardian of the Sword.
You don't look like a guardian to me, your name is Fidget. There's a sword anyway. Yeah,
I'm sorry, I think I misheard before. You said your name was Fidget?
Hey, this isn't about me. You're the one who's got my sword. How about you tell me your name?
I'm...
Calm yourself, Fidget. His name is Dust, and he is the one who woke me from my slumber.
So, Fidget, then.
That's me, and you're Dust?
It would seem that way, though I can't recall that name.
You don't look like a guardian to me.
No offense, but aren't you a bit, well, small? For a guardian, I mean.
Hey, I just look after that thing. After 200 years, nobody expects a sword to just fly off and start, you know, talking. I'm kind of wishing somebody told me this was part of the job description. Or maybe they did, and I just wasn't paying attention. Yeah, that happens sometimes.
The voice actor for this is actually... I like the voice for this,
so,
this character.
What is this sword?
It's cute.
I am the Blade of Ara, and you, Dust, are my fated sword bearer.
Yes, well, that's all great and everything, but I think it's about time I got this sword back to the clan.
I can't let you just leave with this sword, Fidget. Right now, it's the only thing that knows who I am. I don't even know how I got here.
Well, then you leave me no choice. I challenge! challenge you. The winner gets the sword.
Hang on a second. No, I can just... Yeah.
Well, I...
Do that.
All right, all right. You win. But don't think I'm leaving empty-handed. I'm coming with you. But, I really need the sword back when you're done doing... You know, whatever it is you're doing.
What exactly am I doing, Hara?
The answers you seek lie to the east. There is a path through the glade that leads down the mountainside, and from there you will find a village. That is your first step.
Then will you give me the sword? I really need to get it back home before anyone notices it's gone.
When I find out just what it is I'm supposed to do with it, it's all yours, Fidget. Come on, let's go.
I just realized something. Okay. First off, what the shit is happening right now? Why is it running like... Why is the game playing like this? What's back here? I'm assuming that's supposed to go this way, but whatever. I'm going whichever way I want. What the hell? Why is it, like, doing this? What the hell is that? Seriously, why is it playing like this? Oh, okay, so it's just, like, the game just... Starting out. There's no dash in this? Okay, I guess not. Pressing X. Okay, so X is the attack. Alright. Let's keep moving. So... This is supposed to be like a Metroidvania kind of deal. If you don't know what a Metroidvania kind of deal is, it's go look it up or something. Basically, Metroid has a gigantic map. You explore everything, gain abilities and whatnot to keep exploring the areas. And the Castlevania part, which is the Vania part, is basically Castlevania added to it, where basically they took the whole Metroid aspect to it, but added a level up system and a bunch of weapons and crap. So basically, I'm pretty sure, yeah, this game has leveling up system and whatnot. So I guess I gotta go down. I think I have to. No, I guess not. There's nothing down here, is there? Hold up till down. Okay, so advanced. Advanced combo with... Okay, I can't use Y, apparently, but apparently it's a combo. Mysterious wall chicken! It's so mysterious! Let's put this wall chicken on. From this screen, you can manage your... Okay. Wall chicken, I want a wall chicken. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Oh, nice, my level up screen. So, max health, defense, attack, fidget. Okay. Stat screen, total completion, 6 minutes playing. Alright, love to know that. Materials collected. Quest log, which Dust to Dust, which gotta love the main character's name is Dust, and the game is called Dust, is amazing. I'm guessing this is my, is that, okay, so I guess it's right up there. Okay, whatever. What's happening?
What is it, Fidget?
Well, my kind has what you'd call a sixth sense, and there's something just ahead.
Oh, that's what I wanted to say. Something about Fidget. He's 200 years old. The fuck? how do I... Fidget will alert you when there's treasure nearby. Press the right thumbstick to... is there treasure for that treasure? Do I destroy the shit out of this? Why does that? I guess I don't do anything? I don't really... What the hell is that thing? Ooh. What is this? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, it's a dash ability. Okay, so... Right trigger... left trigger. Oh, nice. So wait, okay. So right trigger goes one way, left trigger goes the other way, or I can use the right thumbstick. Dash wishes energy. Oh, I have energy up top. Okay. So I don't know what to do now. Wait. Okay. So I can. Okay, now I can do this. Okay. I'll say. Why is it letting me? Why is the game playing like this? That's odd. I don't know if this is a result from the capture card, or if this is just doing it because it's doing it. What's wrong? Down? Okay. Is there treasure that... Oh, look, no! I bet it reads something! Okay, hold on, I got more wall chicken. What does this note say? Treasure. In ancient times, our greatest possession and staunches... I think I read that wrong. Either way, allies were locked away using powerful magic beyond our comprehension. The only way to reclaim those lost treasures is to use the magical attuned keys strewn about our world. I only hope there is enough time to free them all. Okay. Did I get a key earlier?
All right, we found a chest!
Neat.
Correction. We found a locked chest.
You jerk.
Well, what are you waiting for? Smash it open.
That would be unwise, Dust. These chests are protected by arcane locks from the last era. and are well beyond my capabilities.
I suppose we'll need a key then.
You know, most games, they don't tell you why you can't just break the treasure chest opened up. This game tells you why you can't just break the treasure chest opened up. I have a key, though. I remember picking it up earlier. Oh, what's up? Initiate the okay. I like that. That's awesome. That's pretty cool. What is it? Oh, look at all the goods! If I can only... If the game would stop doing this. Push and turn. Can I go over there? Can I, like, slide kick? No? I guess not. Revival stone. What's that? A single-use stone that is rumored to rejuvenate. Why is it... I don't understand. Okay, so it basically gives me second chance. I'll attack this bunny! It's like the bunny from Bambi. Not really. The bunny from Bambi doesn't look like that. I think that bunny's cuter. Alright, so where am I going now? Okay, I guess I'm going this way? I don't really know. I got the treasure chest! Okay, what the hell is this? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, it's deer! Okay, I was like, what the fuck is coming over here? Deer! Run with me! We shall be one! Where am I going? Oh, look at that! It's a little deer. Look at that deer. Look at the deer. Bye, deer! Oh, crap, it's a... things. Yeah, those.
Calm yourself, Fidget. Dust. Focus. Remember what you've learned thus far.
How to break rocks.
No, no! Mash the buttons! Do something!
Mash the buttons. Oh! Dodge you, mother fricker!